GLE, cause that Lambo moving fast. S-class, G-class, lot of class. In a rocket and that bitch ain't got no tags. Louis bags in exchange for body bags, yeah.
Okay, hi guys. So, it's a new week. It's Friday the 6th. And if you watched like my last weekly vlog, you'll know why. There's like days missing and stuff, but basically I had a sunburn and all the stuff. I'm leaving for Vancouver on Tuesday, like at 4:30 in the morning. So I might see if I can get one posted on in like the daytime on Thursday. I don't know. I'm not sure. But yeah, this is basically gonna be the start of like my Vancouver vlogs and stuff. So yeah, I have a lot of cleaning to do. Yeah, I definitely have to get my room cleaned and then this like closet. But yeah, today was like so stressful at work, and like I won't get into it. Like I'll probably do like story times once I end up leaving my job, but like right now I don't think I can really like tell story times on anything, but when I'm gone definitely will. And I'm like almost done from there, so. But yeah, today like in itself was just like a whole story time. There's just like so much, it was just stressful and like just like rude customers and all the shit. So yeah, like I don't even like, I was like literally so stressed after work that I didn't even like feel like I was like having 2 weeks vacation. Like it's crazy, but yeah, that's how bad it was. But yeah, I do have 2 weeks vacation and I'm really excited, and I'm excited to go to Vancouver because I've never been there before, but I've always wanted to go. And yeah, even though I have so much stuff they had to get done before then, so I'm kind of like stressing about that. But yeah, I mean, that's just me leaving everything to the last minute. So I also have to get like my sleep schedule in order because we're leaving at 4 in the morning because our flight is at like 7 something. And yeah, we have to get to Toronto and obviously get through everything. It's like at 7:30 the flight, but yeah. So yeah, also at one point I'm gonna go see Jurassic World probably. I was gonna go tomorrow, but then my friend's busy, so we'll have to like squeeze it in somewhere. But yeah, I'll try and like vlog that. But once I get back to work, I'm handing in my 2 weeks notice so I can have like a couple days or a couple weeks in between when I move, like when I'm done working. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm not gonna miss Walmart, to be honest. Like I'm gonna miss my coworkers, but like, so it's just been a disaster lately and it's just stressful. And yeah, okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go now and like I think I'm gonna like clean my room tonight, and then probably tomorrow I'll start on like the closet room. And yeah, I'm probably gonna clean and like edit tonight. So yeah, I will see you in the next vlog clip. Okay, bye.
Yo, if shit was at an 8, we like to make it 10. One descent is sin, I'm going up all the way. I don't like to talk when there's nothing else left to say.
Here's my room after. I still need to vacuum it, but and I didn't make my bed because it's like 8:23, but vacuum it tomorrow. And then all these bags in here I'm also going to deal with either tomorrow or the next day. But yeah, I had to get all my clothes off of the floor and everything. And then I'm going to film the try-on bar in my hall now because they're in those bags there. Yeah, so I also forgot haul that I got an Anastasia liquid lipstick from Winners. On the color Catnip, so I'm just gonna open it up and show you what it looks like. It's just a pink color, it's upside down, but whatever. And I'm just gonna swatch it. There's a swatch. Actually like a lot darker than I thought it would be, but yeah, it's just a nice sort of like plummy pinky color. Right now it's like 8:47 and I'm about to edit my video that will hopefully go up tomorrow. That is my May collective haul, even though it's literally July now, but at least I'm posting it, so yeah, fingers crossed that I can get this edited within a couple hours because I'm tired and I want to like watch at least one show on Netflix before I go to bed. So yeah, I'm hoping this only takes me a couple hours and not like 4. So I fucking hate technology so much. Okay, so it's like 11:17. I thought that I could like export my video and then upload it onto YouTube. I can't. So my computer's completely full.
Why?
But I said they're literally like 0 kilobytes or whatever. And so, literally like couldn't even, it wouldn't even recognize my flash drive when I put it in. And I'm sure it like still won't. When I tried to, I couldn't even like open my iMovie library to like delete old videos. And I like tried that before and I already had it open and it still wouldn't let me like delete them. So I have like no idea what I'm supposed to do. And I just really wanted to get this video up and not have any issues. So, yeah. I don't know what to do. Let me try to like plug my flash drive in and I'll show you how it doesn't work. It won't show up. Okay, I know that it's full and I can't delete anything. There we go. Okay, it's actually showing up now. That's weird. As soon as I like turn on the camera, but like I swear I plugged it in like 5 times and it wouldn't come up. But yeah, okay, we're gonna try and see if this works. Hopefully I accidentally hit like iMovie because I was like, oh, might as well put my library on my external hard drive, but then I was like, oh wait, I don't want to have to like plug it in while I'm like trying to export this video. And I got the spinning wheel of death when I tried to hit cancel, so I just want this to work. I just want to upload my video, god damn it. Isn't this doing anything? I don't have time for this. I'm leaving for Vancouver in like 3 days. And I just wanted to get like 2 videos up and now I might not even be able to get one.
Okay, so because that's spinning there, I think it's working. I hope. Yeah, so I might just like try and upload this in the morning. I don't know.
This disc not injected properly, it was never in. It never showed up. So fuckery. There's like another cord, so. Let's see if that one works.
I swear this other cord doesn't work.
Well, this isn't gonna work. It's on a USB. I want a fucking dog. Okay, a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. Showing up, so.
Let's bring it out and put it back in.
So I think it might be working, but I'm not sure because it says here it's uploading 61 items. But then like when I go here, not like spinning. I'm just gonna like wait a few minutes and see if it like goes down. And if it's not, then I have no idea what to do except cry. This is obviously gonna take a while. I thought I could like watch one show and hopefully the issue would be resolved, but I don't think it will be, so I'm gonna have to watch Tail and go to bed later. I hate this. So 1:20 and I'm just done with everything technology related, excluding my camera. I'm just ready to go to sleep, so yeah. I'm just gonna hope that I wake up and everything's like exported onto my external hard drive. Okay, so it's now Saturday the 7th. It's 12:08, just finished watching the England game. It went 2-0, I'm so happy. And now I'm gonna go to Walmart and get a couple things and then come back here and start cleaning. Okay, so now it's 1:46 and got back from Walmart like about half an hour to 20 minutes ago, but I just finished eating some McDonald's that I got, and I'm just gonna show you the stuff that I got from there quickly, and then I'm gonna start cleaning out the spare room. So okay, so you know you can never go to like Walmart or a store like that without getting stuff that you didn't plan on getting, so I'm just gonna show you the stuff I didn't plan on getting first. Oh, here's this little fox keychain. Got these Black Panther stickers. And there's like, so I was looking for magazines and they didn't have the ones that I normally get. But this was like by the magazines and my mom like looked at it and then I did. And so, yeah, I thought it was really cute. It's just this little pajama set.
This is Midnight Snack, so it has popcorn here on the top, and then the shorts did the same thing, and then have popcorn all over it. So then onto the stuff that like actually went there for. So I'm running out of my face washes, both the ones I use at night, so I decided to get some more. So I just have the Neutrogena Deep Clean Oil Free Cream Cleanser, and then I have the Clean and Clear Night Relaxing. And then I got a couple little like travel size things. I was really just going there to get dry shampoo, but I also decided I should probably get like shaving cream too. So I got this EOS one, and then I got this Marc Anthony coconut oil and shea butter hand cream. It's Marc Anthony, so it should be pretty good. And then the last thing that I got was just the CoverGirl At Last All Day in One foundation with SPF 20 in it. I've heard like good things about this foundation, but I've never like actually tried it, so I said to get some of it, and it has SPF, so at least I'm gonna burn it like I did when I went to Sophie's. Okay, so I know that looks like even more of a mess, but here is pretty much clean. I just have, these are all the hangers that I'm gonna like hang clothes with, obviously. Here's like some boxes I'm just gonna use for like storage. I'm just gonna probably put them in my room at some point, but for right now I just have them in here. These are clothes that I can't like put in my laundry hamper because it's in my room. Here's some shoes. Some of them don't have like a pair, but I'm just gonna like obviously organize them. Have some purses. Here's a whole bunch of towels. This is stuff that needs to like go downstairs because it's not mine. You can see that this rack is like empty, so is this and this. So obviously I'm gonna be like hanging up my clothes, but I'm gonna take a break first. So I'm hoping that tonight I can get everything like hung up, all the clothes that are in those hampers there. Yeah, tomorrow will just be like a laundry day, and Monday hopefully I can get like my packing done and stuff. So then Tuesday I can just like relax, but yeah, okay. I'm gonna go take a break now. So right when I thought that everything was good and that my video was uploaded, I found out that it got blocked in all countries for copyright, even though I thought it was following the rules, so I cut out most of the music, and I'm hoping that this time it'll upload and not get copywritten, because my computer's been on for like 20 hours and that definitely can't be good for it. Oh my god, I'm exhausted. I didn't know it'd take this long, but I finished like hanging up all my clothes and stuff, and now I have to like go through all like my pants and like sort them so I can put them in that room. But yeah, oh my god. Okay, so here's all the clothes I'm getting rid of. This bin is all like my uniform, so like from my high school that I went to. Normally they have like a sale or something near the end of the summer, so probably go with that. And then this I'm gonna try and like sell, and then ignore that mess. I'm gonna deal with that tomorrow because it's mostly stuff that needs to go in my bathroom or like in this these drawers here. Yeah, other than that, my room is pretty much clean. See, obviously this is organized, and then up here, and then that's all the laundry I need to do, and then I have a like half a hamper downstairs. And so then in here, as you can see, there's actually floor. Like, what? Yeah, as you can see, there's like obviously a drastic difference, and you can actually like see the floor in here. Basically all my clothes like fit all in here, and then this one's just empty. I do have a couple like shoes in here, but other than that, I have my suitcase down there. And then over here I have like all my t-shirts and crop tops over on this end, and then there's some like long sleeve t-shirts over here, and literally all my hoodies are like take up like a whole thing here. And then I just have like sweatshirts, sweaters, flannels, and some like other shirts. And here I have like a whole bunch of socks. Most of them are mismatched, and then there's just like miscellaneous things like belts and stuff, and my bathrobe. And then in here I have all my jeans here, and then all my shorts here. And then in here, both of these are pajama tops. And then so is this, and then there's also those two like pajama romper things that I have. Up top here, a bunch of purses and stuff, and then just two winter hats. And here is like some skirts and some dresses I didn't hang up.
Then right here, I have like all my hats, and here's my bras and underwear. Here is bathing suits and workout stuff, shorts and sports bras. And then down here is all my pajama bottoms. And there's also tights here too. I don't know how well you can see, but yeah, pajama bottoms are this side, and then tights. Here I have, okay, wait. Okay, and then you can see here, I have my single one bodysuit that I have, some rompers, and then some dresses, and then all my jerseys. Took literally so long, but I'm so happy that it's done now, and that it's organized in here, so yeah. So then I can like actually like when I pick out my clothes that I'm gonna take on vacation and also like to my dorm with me, I can literally, like it's just so easy. It's like shopping, you can like just pull something off. So yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna end the vlog for today. I'm just gonna go watch some Netflix probably. So I lost my lens cap, but I'm just gonna try and button that tomorrow.